back at the last London Fashion Week. But first, we take a closer look at Central St Martin's, the BA and MA fashion courses, and the students who are preparing to shirt London Fashion Week. The fashion world relies on the creativity and ingenuity of designers in order to keep the industry one step ahead. Central St Martin's College of Art and Design takes on students from all over the world, priding itself on producing top designers such as John Galliano and Rifat Özbek. Wendy Dagworthy, the director of the BA fashion course, feels that St Martin's strength lies in uncovering and drawing out students' natural abilities for innovation.
Well, what we try and do at Central St Martin's is to encourage students to develop their own design identity and sort of get their own individuality in design. We want them to actually go and challenge what's going on in fashion, not just accept existing ideas.
The students are taught not only fashion design in both menswear and womenswear, but also fabric printing and fashion knitwear. They're also expected to attend relevant trade fairs and exhibitions in Europe.
We sort of try and encourage them to be to think globally, not just UK. And the students that are on the four-year options, which means they go out into placement in their third year, have already done, you know, sort of a work placement, and again they go worldwide. They go to Calvin Klein in New York, Ralph Lauren, Jean-Paul Gaultier in Paris.
One European MA student that everyone's talking about is German designer Anja Gockel. She's appeared in countless fashion magazines and has already shown in Paris, Germany, and is preparing for her second London Fashion Week. Anja feels London is the place to be for fashion.
London is a wonderful place to be for fashion because here are happening so many things on the street. It's amazing how many cultures, how many different kind of people, nationalities are coming together on one place.
Anya's designs are a mixture of textured fabrics, bright with sober colours and flamboyant but tailored designs. This is her last year at Central St Martin's, and already she's had a lot of interest both here and abroad.
I have shops here like a Joseph and a Harvey Nichols, which are really interested in my collection, or Pelicano and Barnes. So we'll see if that goes further. And at the same time, I have an interview with Karl Lagerfeld in Paris.
Well, for all the fashion students, the hardest thing is to get their design seen by the right people. So there's great emphasis placed on the Central St Martin's show at London Fashion Week. And with only a few days to go, the students really have got their work cut out for them. And just before London Fashion Week, the autumn-winter looks hit the runways of Milan. Here's a look at some of the...
Creativity, yeah.
Unconventional.
Different. Quite mad.
And on a different note, soon fashionable babies will smell more of Chanel than of Johnson's. The reason is perfume manufacturers are introducing £20 a bottle scent for babies and toddlers to mask some of those less exotic smells. Video journalist Amra Haider went along to... Generation did the unexpected. They weren't outrageous. They left the shock factor to the established designers. And we're going to leave you with a look at the coolest person that we found at St Martin's. Well, that's about it for this week's Off the Peg. Next week, I'm joined by video journalist Rachel.